We Danes like to share. It's in our nature.
But why is that?
Is it because we can't keep a good joke to ourselves? Maybe it's because dancing is more fun with a partner. And that stories are best enjoyed together. Or is sharing simply the Danish way? Perhaps that's why in 1883, a great Dane shared his creation with the world. And today we can share it once more. Probably.